Now we got this trophy hunter named Stupid Guitar. I'm guessing you don't play Guitar Hero, right? Is that why you call yourself that? I have no clue, but okay. So 115 platinums with 116 completed games, but completion rate is not that good, so don't know what's going on, but once again, clean that list up. Anyways, what you been playing? Arcage, Into the Nexus, back to Arcage, and then Super Time Force. So you're like battling, so you're like alternating between four games, and then CTR. Did you finish CTR? What was that again? No, you didn't. So yeah, this is not good to see right here. You at least need to finish one game at a time instead of just alternating between like four different games here. So, but okay. So, well, it's time to look at this list. Right, first up, we got Hat in Time and Altered Beast. That's good to see there. And then Athlon, pretty sure that's easy enough that you can do it. So get that. Assassin's Creed, you only got two. And putting to work on Brotherhood, but if you finish that'd be great. But nothing much on Assassin's Creed. And then you got the free game of Back to the Future, and that's basically it. Batmans, this is good to see for the Batmans. I like that. You got the Arkham Asylums, both American and Japanese, and then the Telltale Batman. We got Arkham City done. Just need to do the DLC. Knight's good. Just DLC also, so that's good. Putting the work on the Batmans. Battle Chasers Night War. That's nice to see that right there. That's good. Battle Los Angeles. Okay. If you get Hardline completed, that'll be great. Especially the DLC, not just the Platinum, the DLC also. That'll be fantastic. This would be a good list to look at if you actually did it. But also you got Bayonetta done, so that's good. Don't know what's going on with this Bionic Commando, but if you finish that'd be great. BioShocks, you only have one in three. Okay, don't know why you got to play. Don't know why you're afraid to play the second BioShock, but okay. I mean, just do the DLC on Infinite, and that'll be fine. Bloodborne, you got everything done, so that's good. Okay, sorry, I had to check something real quick. Bomberman Ultra, if you get that'd be great. And then the Borderlands, I don't know what's going on with that. So, anyways, Call of Duties, what you got? World at War, Remastered 3, just need the DLC, one for two. Black Ops with DLC, and you got Classic. Nice. So you put some work in some of the hard ones, and then I guess we're gonna have to check Black Ops too. But yeah, I guess you just most likely gotta finish up the other Call of Duties, and then everything will be good. Castle Crashers. This probably, I know you need Insane Mode, but we'll probably check the last one, the other trophy you need. It must be like a boosting trophy or something. But if you get that done, it'd be great. Castle Illusion, nice. And then Lords of Shadow, good. Hopefully you play the other ones if you can. Don't know what Claire is. Finish that'd be great. And then you got a couple easy games, Call of Guardians and Custom Quests. I need to actually go back to that as soon as I can. But if you finish the second one, that'd be cool. Then CTR, I mean, you are playing that, so most likely you might as well just try to finish that. But look, you actually got the DLC on Dante's Inferno, so that's really good. That's impressive right there. That's good. Then Darksiders, you got the PS3s. Most likely, yeah, you're most likely all the Darksiders. So you're basically just waiting for Genesis, and hopefully, maybe you may stack them, because I know you can stack the you got the PS4 one, and then another PS and Darksiders PS4. And that's basically it. Detonation, if you finish that'll be great. And the DLC, Dead Rising 2. I guess we can check what you need on that since you're almost done with it. But the Dead Space. You got one Extraction Ignition, that's good. Finish two in the DLC if you can, that'll be great. And then I don't know if you're gonna work on three sooner or later, but hopefully you are. Destiny, I don't know what's going on here, but I know it's gonna take a while for you to complete them. So, Dakuro, nice. And then Dragon Age Origin, I know that's gonna take a while to do, so hopefully you get that completed. And Duke Nukem Forever, I know you got the platinum, so most likely just do the DLC. Dust, nice. And then Dynasty Warriors 6, this is possibly the fastest Dynasty Warriors you could possibly platinum. So most likely, if you get this done, I mean, I guess that's cool. But other than that, we got all the Fallouts done. You know, the only thing you're missing is what, 76. Got to do DLCs on 4 in New Vegas. That's basically it. And then the Family Guy, I mean, meh. I mean, if you get it done, it'd be great. The Final Fantasies, you got the. Oh, you paid the boring ones, except 15. 15's alright. Just do DLC on that, and then if you get 10, they'll be good. I'll be more impressed if you get 10 more than 13, because 13 is some bullshit. You got the Final Fight, Frog Returns, Galaga, Legion's nice. Oh, look at all this God of War set. That is really nice to look at right there. Nice. I like this. All the God of War games done. That's good. That's real good. And then GTA 5, this is PS4. Okay, so you can most likely skip on that. Gravity Rush, good. And then GTI Club. I don't know what you need left. I'm pretty sure you do need the DLCs, but I don't know what you need. We'll check if you actually 100% or not. Guacamelee, good DLC. And then Gunstar Heroes, Hamster Ball probably take a while. So if you get that'll be great. It's good. You got Heavy Rain. Maybe you want to stack it if you can. Not sure. Then you got How to Train Your Dragon. I'm pretty sure there's 2 and 3. So I don't know if you're gonna get those, but yeah, we'll see. And then we've got the Infamous set, nice. And then Injustice. If you get both of these Injustice games, then that'll be good. I don't know if you're gonna be working on them, but we'll see. And then Jack and Daxter, so guys, nice. Let's see if you get the PS4s and this Just Cause 2. Kingdom of Amalur, so you put in the work on the RPGs, and then you just need the DLC. It's good. Got Legend, see, sorry, Legend of K. You got the Owl game, and then some Legos. You got DC, Harry Potter, Marvel Super Heroes, just a couple Lego games. Okay, and Little Big Planet, you got everything. The DLC, nice. So you gotta get 2, especially 2 is probably your top priority to actually do because of the whole DLCs out of the store now. So most likely, that's probably gonna be your main focus, especially the 4 games you play and Little Big Planet 2. Carding, I'm not sure if you can still do it. We'll check on that. See, we got Ultimate Alliance. You got everything in Ultimate Alliance 2, nice. And then Lone Survivor, Mass Effect, got everything. The DLC, good. Just need to finish the first one now, and hopefully you play the third one. Medal of Honor, I mean, should I really even check? Nah. Megamind, okay. And then Shadow Mordor DLC. Minecraft, oh yeah, that DLC is gonna be hell on this one, but yeah, okay. Meeting Ninjas, all right. And then MK vs DC, we'll probably have to check on that, but I know you can still do Mortal Kombat X, so get that done if you can. Most of them are seen. I'm pretty sure that's easy enough. You can do so, get those, and then Bermuda Rebirth. If you get that, that'll be great. They got the Mails, and then Namco Museum. I don't really see that many people getting this, so if you get this 100%, that'll be great. Then you got some Naruto games, just missing 4. This is not all of them, but you're working on them. Hopefully, you probably get all the Narutos if you can. I don't know. NBA 2K12, you most likely can't get any more Neo. Just a couple DLCs left you gotta do, just finish that. And then it's one game you've been playing. Don't know why you're alternating between games, but at least this is a game you gotta finish up then. Pac-Man's good. Plants vs. Zombies, got both of them, nice. Okay, and then Garden Warfare, eventually you get to that. I don't know much about Battle Royale. Actually, can you even? I forgot the servers are down for this now, so I don't know if that's still a thing, but I guess want to check. I don't know the trophies by heart, but we'll see. I don't know much about the VR world, but if you at least get a VR game, that'd be great. Prince of Persia, nothing much, just the reboot and Forgotten Sands. If you get everything else, that'd be cool. Finish Prototype if you can. You know, what, 3 more trophies. You probably need probably hard mode and maybe collectibles, I don't know. But you got Rage done, nice. The DLC, Rainbow Moon and Skies, nice. You put in the work on these games, so that's good. And then Ratchet and Clank's, you got the reboot, first one, Crack in Time, just get it finished. Into the Nexus, since you're actually playing that, you might as well just finish it. Rayman Origins, nice, you got that. Maybe you should wait till September to play Rayman Legends because the anniversary, but I don't know, that's up to you. Red Dead Redemption is nice, you got it done. Just need to finish 2 now. And hopefully, yeah, you might as well finish that before they start bringing out all this DLC. I mean, I don't know if they're gonna do it or not. Maybe. But Resident Evils, what you have here? You got 4 done, nice. You got 5, okay, and then the first one didn't do much. much. Most likely, you finish 2 with no DLC. I mean, just gotta finish the DLC on 2. Most likely, you better finish that before the third one comes out. You got Rift Faction. I'm pretty sure you need people for it. I mean, I'm not really gonna check on that, but Zack Porphyria, sorry, at least finish that if you can. Scott Pilgrim, I know that takes a while, 100%, and there is some online trophies for that, so at least 100% this would be great. It sucks that it's not even on the store anymore, so most likely anyone who has the game now might as well just finish it up. You got the Sly Coopers, 1, 2, 3, both 4s. You just need to stack the Vita ones now, and then that's basically it. But it's good, you got all the Slys done. As for Sonics, you got episode 1, 2, and Adventure. Finally, someone putting the work into this. What the hell do you need left on the first Sonic? I don't know, we'll find out. My guess would probably be either Fast Wind, Chaos Emeralds, probably just Fast Wind and Chaos Emeralds. That's probably the only thing I can think of. I don't know what you need left Soul Calibur 5, but you finish that if you can. You got South Park games done, nice, okay. And then Shadow Dimensions, okay. And then Sports Champions, if you get that done, that'd be great. I know that's a really good ultra rare. I don't know how hard it is, but it's an ultra rare, so get it. So Spyro games, nice, okay. And then Battlefront, I mean, it's whatever. Stardust HD, you probably 100%. We'll check what you need left. You got Tekken 6 done, nice. And then what's going on? Okay, they got Last of Us done. Okay, at least you got the PS4 one done, because yeah, clearly you can't get the PS3 done anymore. If you get Evil Within done, that'd be great. Get the Simpsons Arcade done if you can. And then you got Witcher 3, just DLC on that. Oh, damn, you can't even do Twisted Metal anymore. There's Times Was Alone, okay. Two Worlds 2, great. Just gotta do the DLC, especially the what was it called? The last trophy. The last trophy in the damn collection. I don't know what it's called, but it's a pain in the ass. And then Ultratron, okay. So Uncharted, you've been putting the work on too, but he kind of stopped there. And then no one ever finishes up 3 like that. It's always 51%. Whenever someone platinum is, always gonna be that way. I guess you didn't even bother with it, but then at least finish Uncharted 4 with the DLC since you got it platinum. So do that. But then yeah, you already got the other ones. Hopefully you may get the remastered collections if you can. And then I love how you're playing Rush of Blood, but not the actual Until Dawn game, but okay. Well, Welcome Park, nice. And then, what is this? Is this Mimosa Rebirth? I think it is. Just need a DLC on that. I love how you just played the Japanese one. I love how you played the Japanese one and even bother with the actual American, but alright. But, let me see. First trophy is Resident Evil 5. You did that, right? I can't remember. At this point, I don't remember now. Oh yeah, you did. You completed all that. What's your first trophy? Your first platinum Resident Evil 5. Nice, you got everything done. Good. Black Ops 2. What do you need left here? Missions. Do you even have big leaves? Oh, you do. Do you have tower? Oh, you do. Uh-oh. You're set. Uh-oh. So what do you need left? Easy. Good caramel. Isn't that like you don't kill the guy or something like that? I'm pretty sure. Listen and think before you shoot. I don't remember that. Idolatry Rivals. I think that's when you're like running through the buildings. I'm trying to remember. It's like, I think you're running through the buildings and one of the guys betrayed you, something like that. I can't remember. It's something like that. And then, yeah, you gotta do some RTS stuff and other challenges that's in the game. And then that's basically it. The DLC, you didn't really do much. Just the first one. It was a revolution. And then, yeah, I mean you're basically set for platinum. You just need to finish up everything else. Castle Crashers. Oh, okay, so it's insane. Yeah, an online trophy and then insane mode, which most likely is going to be a pain. So yeah, Dead Rising 2. Use every type of melee weapon. That's gonna take a while. Oh, that's gonna be a bitch. I don't know if you've done the secret ones yet, but that definitely gonna be take a while. That takes the whole playthrough at least. Subvocation call. Oh, that trophy is such a pain. It's like apparently it's this trophy's glitch and you have to play through the whole thing, and that takes like what, 12 hours? Oh my god, it's so stupid how they set it up for you. But most likely, yeah, it's just you just this is basically the main target, just the co-op, and then everything else is just simple. Oh yeah, and sorry, co-op and duct tape, definitely the duct tape, but everything else is simple. So most likely you got the platinum, you did all the driving around, so you good. And GTI Club, I mean, you obviously didn't get a possible turnaround, so that's probably the biggest target right there. If you got the DLC, you might as well get that. But then definitely the is there online isn't there online stuff, or you just that's the single. Oh yeah, there is here. Okay, so you got this, just basically just do the hard race, which is gonna be the biggest pain in the ass ever, ever. And that's basically it. If you get impossible turnaround, everything else is probably just easy. Maybe leader of the pack, that's gonna be a bitch too. But it all depends on the damn traffic. So yeah. A little bit of Planet Karting. If you don't need a multiplayer, you did. No, you didn't finish some of them. So no, you can't do that no more. MK or DC is the only thing that matters to the bottom. Oh, you did them. Oh, nice. Okay. So you're good. You're set for platinum. It's just the combo challenges. What else do you need? Oh, it's just combo challenges. That's easy. That's obviously you can play two players. Yeah, everything else is easy. I mean, most likely you could just watch all my videos. I did the videos for some of them. I'm trying to finish everyone else. There, I may have to redo some of these guys, but most likely I made videos for them. Maybe they'll help. I don't know. You see the mistakes I do, and then most likely, boom, I gotta eventually get it done. But maybe my video will help you through this. I'm not sure, but most likely, yeah, you got the platinum for this if you can. Battle Royale, yeah, you didn't do any online, and then the Vita, same thing. Okay, and then Sonic the Hedgehog, yep, it's the fast one. Don't worry about the Chaos Emeralds, just run through the whole game. That's all you need to do in that. And Soul Calibur 5, duty online is definitely the top priority. And with a better record than your rival, I don't know what that is. That's easy. Oh, I'm pretty sure you can do like one. That's a bitch to do. I think it's like what, you fight like one character, or you pick Mr. Rugi. Then you gotta go to some painy ass stage with. It's like you're playing like super hard mode with. I don't know. I can't explain it, man. It's like it's been a while since I actually played this, cause I'm playing six now. So this is I'm pretty sure this is like an online trophy, but I'm pretty sure you can do it offline. Everything else is just offline stuff. So basically, just focus on the online. Yeah, get this skills for duels, cause that's a bitch to do, and then everything else is should be easy. The maximum thing, you'll get that by the end of Super Stardust. You 100% it, just no DLC. Big targets, late boomer, go after that, and then you'll be fine. And that's basically it. So, yeah, final results. Just clean up your list, be careful on the games you play, complete more games, get more ultra rare platinums, more genres, more PSN games, and with just more trophies to get, I'll give you a 5.4 out of 10. I'll see you in the next review. Bye.